You've heard the saying, you only get out what you put in. Well, the same goes for our water. The truth is, what you do has an impact on our water, whether it's trash or too much fertilizer on your lawn. If it goes down the storm drain, it ends up in our waterways, period. And that affects our drinking water, the natural habitats for wildlife, and perhaps most important, the future. Help us protect our area lakes and streams, because we all live downstream.